Back with you on American Idol, and it is it's a Doolittle date night, ladies and gentlemen. The grandparents are here with us tonight.
Good to have you with us.
Keeping that love alive. Melinda on stage, ready to go again for you. And a viewer question. Lindsay in Portland, Oregon says, who was your idol growing up and why?
I would have to say my mommy, because that's my girl. That's one of my closest friends. And we've been hanging out since I was a little girl. So she's always been the one that I've looked up to.
Doesn't make your grandma feel great right now. Okay, the producers went with Nutbush City Limits by Ike and Tina Turner.
Yeah.
Are you ready for that?
Sure.
Okay, get set, ladies and gentlemen, on stage with Nutbush City Limits, it is Melinda Doolittle.
Once again, another great stellar performance from you. And I tell you what else, when you make your record, you should put some of that in your repertoire, because that's a good thing for you. It'll lengthen your whole career. I like that. I like that. You're Tina Turner, son.
Did you have fun?
I had a blast.
It looked like you had a blast up there.
So much fun.
Yeah. What else can we say? We love you, we love you, and we love you.
That's why we hired you for this show, Paula.
I know.
Love that side of you. I thought it was actually, again, another brilliant performance.
So, Paula, Randy, Simon, who takes that round? Who takes that round?
Ooh. Oh, I would say... I'm gonna call this one a tie.
Yep.
Tie. Teeing it up for the next one. Melinda, numbers 1-866-IDOL-0306 or 09, 1-866-436-5703 or 06 or 09, or text the word vote to 5703. Thank you very much, Melinda.
Thank you.
Enjoy that.